Hey, I'm back up. I had to sit and rest for a little while. Take a break. I had a couple of humongous blisters on my feet. Toes, actually. And they were quite uncomfortable. So I had to take a break. But I'm limping around. I got up for a second to take a picture. And I turned around and people were already sitting on the table and the chair. So...
We need a senior citizen section.
Yeah, we do.
A handicapped section.
Yes.
I have not found... Why can't we find D.C. Rob anywhere?
Maybe he's not here. I don't know.
These make-out, not war people, that guy there, I almost got a new boyfriend over there. but I said to him I didn't really want to make out with him, but I would sit and hang out with him, and that seemed to be pretty good. And he's a veteran. Who's having trouble with health issues and
Did I call you?
All right, there's a lot going on here. Oh, and there's all the analogies. Where were they when I was screaming for them during the donut event?
I'm gone, yeah.
There was one outside the barrier, and they're like, the NLG people want you to come over and talk to them. I'm like, damn straight, get them in this park. Go through, around, and come into the park and talk to me because I'm not leaving my donut.
Yeah. This is what we meant. Oh,
that's right. They've been making announcements that I haven't been able to hear them because half the people aren't shouting back, aren't doing
mic checks. Mic checks.
And they're just whapping away at the top of their lungs like everyone else, and nobody can hear.
There is a certain amount of it's just social reunion time.
No, I understand, but, NLG is saying something about the police, and I really would have liked to hear what it was, but now I don't know.
I have no idea
what they said.
Yeah. I was a little bit, but they were busy at that point. Most of them were on the march with you.
Oh, there definitely were a bunch.
Did you put out, for anybody watching you who knows where D.C. Rob is?
Yeah, I don't know if anybody
did. The guy that I could have made out with. Oh, film
him. I got one viewer.
We had a really good talk about the pain management of nerve damage, because he has shingles right now.
Yeah. Hi, Happy. Easy does it now. Don't hurt anybody.
What?
Good. Need water? Anybody need water here? I just finished the bottle. I don't need it.
You're not letting water in, my Ariel said. So,
that figures.
So you have to pass it in like that. Notice yesterday you couldn't hug over a fucking barrier.
Yeah, I know. Yeah,
now
right.
You can pass water over a hug.
Pass water,
barrier.
Yeah. So anyway, Happy. I don't know if you're actually there, Happy, but if you guys have heard from D.C. Rob, let Lippy know anyway. We have been kind of looking for him. We were hoping to connect with him at some point, but I don't know where he is. Naturally. Good music. Lippy's got this. I'm moving on a little bit. Take a little walk with you folks. Look around, see what's happening. The pink people. Garbage can, just what I was looking for, so I throw my empty can away. Trying to be good, be clean. I don't want to make the message that we don't have to. Oh, it actually started to move into the park. How interesting.
They had hit me or something.
That's interesting. It's the first time since I've been here this afternoon that there is police presence actually inside the park. I find this very interesting. We shall see. As I said, there was an earlier announcement by the legal folks, NLG. And there was something to do with the police, but I didn't actually hear what it was. But we got one in here. Keep an eye on him. Okay. All right. So wander this way a little ways. As we can see, there's just so many people here. And a lot of folks are having something to eat. It's around dinner time. 5:30. You see, there's just a hell of a lot of people here. And I have to say that almost all of them represent occupiers. My pleasure. Thank you. And, according to you, there's quite a few turistas running around taking pictures. Trying to figure out what we're about, or just marveling at the kind of circus atmosphere. Not so many activities right now, but socializing. As I say, it's kind of a party. A birthday party. Folks who may not have been here since they were evicted, come back to hang out, celebrate.
Thank you. Just got done with the more adjustments and now I'm here for me.
This might actually be thinning of her so slightly. Various people probably heading off to eat dinner and such. And I am ignorant. I'm sure there's other events happening round and about, but I'm really not sure where they are or what they're doing. It shows that I am unfortunately out of the loop. But I'm here, doing my damnedest. Under the circumstances. Alien sign. It was interesting looking, but then somebody walked in front of it, as they always do. It's very difficult to get a clean shot of things. Here we go. See, now I'm going to actually, I think, I'm going to ask a question of these NLG people here. Pardon me. A little while ago there was an announcement, and I couldn't hear it. And they mentioned something about the police, and I didn't hear what...
They were making a call for people to go into jail support.
Oh, okay.
Arrests today.
140 arrests today.
We ever heard over the police radio that there were 150.
Okay. All right. That's still too many,
but.
I can't commit right now. I have blisters on my feet you wouldn't believe.
Okay.
I did the march last night, which I shouldn't have done.
Yeah.
And I was late getting here, but then a little while ago there was that other march.
Uh-huh.
That finished me, so.
Yeah.
I'm 57. This is hard work for me, but
doing
I'm doing my best. I'm here, you know.
Here.
So, and so thank you very much, though. Thank you. Appreciate it. Okay. So jail support, as much as I would like to be a part of that, requires a whole bunch of walking and standing and waiting, and I'm not sure I can handle that right this minute. We'll see. I am seriously considering going and eating something at some point. You know, like maybe someplace where I could actually sit down comfortably and eat it. But not quite yet. It's hard to walk away, and you're always afraid something might happen and you'll miss it, whatever it is. Gentlemen from insecurity. They're definitely quite insecure. They were certainly clueless when it came to monopods and tripods, legalities. Actually, about legalities, they failed totally. So. But they're not police. They're just. They kind of look like hired goons for the most of the part, but I'll cut them a kind of a break, except that I know that their supervisor is a real jerk. Now, I think there may be some sort of gathering here around 7 o'clock. I think. And it would have to do with an assembly of some sort. I don't know if a GA or a People's Assembly, something to that effect. Can't be certain. Oh, lovely flowers. Singing badly over here. That's all right, they're trying. Could be worse at all times. Everybody bravely trying to vocalize. Not always the easiest thing.
Yeah. Cowboys.
Thank you.
Rock you, pal.
One guitar. marching in the army. Got no gun to shoot, but what I got is one guitar. One guitar. Anti-capitalista. 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 Anti-capitalista.
Marching and shit today. happier looking dog. But, you know.
Yeah, I see you happy. Thank you so much for being here for us. Really appreciate it. Just like a party everywhere. People dancing, people singing. The old drum circle pounding away. The crowd is thin some, but it's still pretty much kicking here. Like I said, I unfortunately don't know what's happening later, but right now it's just like a non-stop party without, you know, rowdy alcohol and shit like that, but that's okay. Everybody seems to be having a good time, except for the handful. Beg your pardon, I hear it's a lot more than a handful. They're talking about police radio saying 150 have been arrested today. Maybe 140, 150, and there's a possibility. I know I saw four of them.
Thank you. still wrestling.
All right. I hate to surrender the high ground, but you can hear up there. Wait. I wonder what they said.
Thank you! We can't hear in the back!
We can't!
Breaking up into groups to do discussions and planning, see how everybody's doing with each other. Slowly but surely, I'm running out of fuel. I'm going to need to like take a break to eat or something. My body is a wreck right now. I live, but I don't know what.
Yeah.